गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, थैंक यू फॉर क्लिकिंग ऑन माय वीडियो। आई एम कौरव कुमार विश्वास, असिस्टेंट टीचर, पूर्व सेकेंडरी स्कूल नॉइल। डियर स्टूडेंट, वी आर पासिंग आवर टाइम एंड कोविड 19 हैज डिसमिस्ड आवर सोशल लाइफ, सो वी हैव टू स्टे एट होम एंड गिविंग असाइनमेंट। आई एम नाउ हेल्पिंग यू हाउ टू डू असाइनमेंट। The students of class 7 will be benefited from my video. Now look at the blackboard and try to understand it. Dear student, here homework number 2. Here it is said that suppose you are a student of any school and your friend Shakil or Shakila, also friend, he has wanted to know about the prize giving ceremony of your school. Now you are writing him about your prize giving ceremony in which you got a prize. We can write answers in this way. My dear Shakil, I have just received your letter. In the letter, you have wanted to know about the prize giving ceremony at my school. I am now writing about it. This is the part of a letter, and this is the way how we should start. Next, it was 26 March 2019. Our school ground was decorated well. All the students, guardians and elite persons were invited to the ceremony. The district was the chief guest. The function began with the recitation from the Holy Quran and the Holy Gita. The winners were given prizes from the hand of the chief guest. I also got a prize for becoming first in the annual exam. There is a mistake here for becoming. We know that before, after preposition, we use ing, we bar. For becoming first in the annual exam, I was very proud while taking the prize. No more today. I am well. How are you? My best regards to your parents and love to the youngers. Yours ever, Kamal. This is the letter. Here we see six parts. Part number 1. Here place and date. Here we have to use place and date. Okay, now we resume our classes. There are 6 parts. Number 1, place and date. I read in Jilla School Nolai, and this is called heading. Next part, salutation. My dear Shakil, it is a salutation. Number 3 part, body is the part 3. It is a very important part. Next, closing. No more today. I am well. How are you? My best regards to your parents and love to the youngers. This is the closing part. Here, yours ever, ending and signature. It is the another part, part 5. There is another part, address, which is called superscription. Now, you can see a model letter, and this is how we have to write. Dear student, I tell you that as it is a task of assignment, so generally these types of work become big, larger. So here blackboard is small. I cannot write largely, but you have to write this letter a bit large, then you will get good marks. I am just trying to give you a sample of letter, of an ideal letter. I think and believe you could have understood everything. At home you will try try and write these things very well. You may ask me, sir, how can I write? You can, while listening on my video, you can pause it, and after pausing the video, you can write this letter, and you will add some lines more. Then it will be a standard of the standard will be increased. Thus you can get good marks. Thank you so much. Stay at home and keep safe. Thank you so much. If you like my video, you will like it, share it. Then I will encourage to create another video. Thank you so much. See you again. Bye bye.